Okay, today is Sunday, the 22nd of February 2004. We just got back from riding. As you can see, I'm driving a rental car because the Mazda is in the shop in the city. And here is the house. And here is Ella with a...
With my little friend.
Froggy.
I named him Golden Eyes. Isn't it cute?
Very cute. Ella found a frog today. And we're having a hard time parting company with the frog. Anyway, let's go in and have a quick look around the house.
Let's go check out my room.
Oh look, I can see through the walls.
This is my room. Now let's go upstairs and see how it is.
Okay. So the upstairs is laid out, as you'll see in a moment. There's the back door. And here are the stairs. A little dark in here today.
Let's go.
Upstairs. It's going to be windows on the stairs, of course. And here's the office at the top of the stairs. And the view from the window. There's the rest of the roof waiting to go on. Okay.
I will go. And we'll show them my parents' room.
All right, there's the studio.
This is my parents' room.
And here's the bedroom. Oh, there's the other garbage can. We've been looking for that. There's the other bedroom.
Oh,
no windows yet.
They brought it up here. They're using it.
Yeah. And the bathroom upstairs. At the moment, looks like a big black hole. Okay, let me grab that garbage can. And we'll bring it downstairs. Meanwhile, downstairs, here's Daddy's office. Let's have a look. Here is the kitchen. Patio door. And the dining room in the distance. And that's what it looks like today. Sunday, 22nd of February, 2004.
What was the frog's name in Harry Potter?
Oh, the frog in Harry Potter?
Trevor. That's why I named him.
The frog in Harry Potter?
No, Neville Longbottom's.
Oh, Neville Longbottom had a frog?
Yeah. He had a frog was named Trevor. Here, let's see. One last little picture of her. Just to remember her.
Okay, now do you want me to film her being released?
No, Dad, we remember we were going to release her. You said we weren't going to.
No, you said we were going to release her at the other house. Okay, today is February 29th, 2004. And as you can see, we have some windows. Windows are starting to go in. And all the windows have been delivered. Plumbing is starting to go in. More windows. There's Snippy's backside from the bedroom window. Windows in the bathroom. That's a big pile of garbage.